Sometimes I hate the media. And you think Brian Kelly, like, dog cussed Nick Saban and his mama. Brian Kelly's quote was, "I love the environment of a college stadium. I love coming out on that field. I love beating Alabama." What's wrong with that? Who wouldn't love beating Alabama? What's he supposed to say? "It was okay. I've had better." That is a crystal clear example of why people don't trust